More controversy this evening over plans to dredge the St. John's River. The Army Corps of Engineers says the proposed project to deepen portions of the river and to build berths, which are literally just boat docks, will have no impact on the environment or the nearby habitat. Now, the St. John's Riverkeeper disagrees. 13 miles of the St. John's River is slated to be deepened from 40 to nearly 50 feet from the mouth of the river to just west of the Dames Point Bridge. Engineers say they'll be removing the equivalent of more than 1.6 million dump truck loads of dirt so larger ships can make it to JaxPort from overseas. According to this letter from the Army Corps of Engineers to the mayor's office, deepening of the berths would not result in significant impacts to the human environment. St. John's Riverkeeper Lisa Reinemann says she's not buying the Army Corps study and says it has a long history of underestimating the environmental impacts.
It's simply premature and irresponsible to conclude that there will be no significant impacts with so many loose ends.
Those loose ends Reinemann is referring to are two separate studies that she says aren't complete. She says the Endangered Species Study and the National Marine Fisheries Studies results haven't been finalized yet.
Not only are these environmental assessments that are not complete deal with protecting wildlife, they also focus on protecting habitat. That same habitat are the wetlands and submerged grasses, which are the kidneys of the St. John's River. So there's an environmental quality component to it. And so to them to make this determination that there'll be no significant impact without critical environmental studies being complete is irresponsible.
Reinemann says shoreline erosion as the result of unusually high wakes created by those bigger ships is just one of several unforeseen impacts. But according to the Army Corps' report, these factors were taken into consideration before concluding there will be no environmental impact. A spokesperson for the Army Corps of Engineers told me this afternoon that the intent of that letter that was sent out to the mayor's office and to people in the community is to collect information from any interested parties. They also say that the berthing area improvements are 2 years down the road. The project has, though, been approved already for dredging and for construction.